This is Newhall, Sutton Coldfield's best kept secret. It lies in Newhall Valley. What you can see dates back to pre-Napoleonic wars. French prisoners were kept in the Great Hall. Some scratch their names and the date in the sandstone. It's built on the foundations of a 13th century moat house. Now a 4-star hotel, is the home of a Midlands industrialist, Sir Alfred Owen. Resident Canada geese proudly show off their brood of goslings to the hotel guests. This video is a celebration of spring in the Newhall Valley.